This is a video showing you how to get to Volcano Manor. You start at Archery Gazing Hill. You go up this hill right here. Not that way, this way, up the hill. Now once you get up here, there will be a boss up here, the boat chick that you run into over and over, Tavia, or whatever. You can run through here, you do not have to fight that boss. Not right now. Back here and behind the fight is a valley. You're going to this valley. From this valley, we'll go this way, down through the valley. And get a bunch of lag. You will not go to the right over there, stick to your left. Keep following the valley, that's a dead end with a cave. You'll run into a bunch of people that fall down from the sky. Keep running. Eventually, you will make it to this fort at the end of the valley. Get more lag for some weird reason. Skip all this stuff and just keep riding your horse through here. There will be a magma boss right here. Come over here through the graveyard and go around it. There will be a bear that jumps down from up there. If you're full sprint, it will not hit you. Just keep on going. Eventually, you'll get up to a village. The Hermit Village. Now from the Hermit Village, you just run through here. That's another boss you can fight. Going across that rock that goes across this valley. Keep in mind, from what I know, this is the only path to Volcano Manor. There might be another one, but this is the one that I've always took. You will go up the ladder right here in front of me. There will be an enemy that falls down. And basically, I'm not going to show the rest because the video will be forever long. You climb up these ladders, and once you get to the top, there will be this little crossover. You'll go across it, and there will be a grace site. Then there's a lift. You jump on the lift, and it takes you up here, and there's a boss fight. You do not have to fight this dude. You can run straight across the path and come down through here and be at Volcano Manor. Thank you for watching the video. If you liked it, make sure to like it.